Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am so excited about today's video. I almost didn't film this video, but I did a poll on Instagram, which a lot of you voted for. So today we are doing an outfit ideas video for summer. I thought it was too late. It's almost, well, it's June 16th now. I did the poll June 12th or June 13th, and I was asking if it was too late, but I really wanted to film it, and luckily the majority of you said yes, still film it. It's still early in the summer. So that's what we're doing today. And I'm so excited because I actually, okay, here's the thing about me. When I go shopping, I'm probably the pickiest human on the planet when it comes to clothes because I don't like spending money whatsoever. I don't like picking things that I'm not sure about. If I'm not absolutely gonna wear it all the time, I don't want it in my closet. That's just how I see it. So I am the pickiest when it comes to clothes. But I recently went to Forever 21. And I went there in the past, like recently, like 2 weeks ago, I went there a couple days in a row actually, and I couldn't find anything. But I went the other day and I found so many new pieces that I didn't see or come across last time I was there. I'm sorry, this intro is so long. Moral of the story is I got a bunch of clothes and I was really excited about them, so I wanted to share them off and sort of plan some outfits for the summer. So that's what we're doing today, and I hope you guys enjoy because I enjoy making these types of videos so much, and they are some of my most popular videos on my YouTube. So you guys apparently like them too. So without further ado, let's get into outfit number one. Okay, so you guys should recognize this first outfit if you follow me on Instagram because I did post this recently. I went to a graduation party. This is what I wore. It is this top from Agachi, I think. It's either Agachi or Love Culture. I'm 99% sure it's Agachi though. And these pants from Express, these like olive tone pants, which are so comfortable, especially for my shape. I think these fit really, really well because I have kind of like scrawny legs. So wearing something that flows a little bit more and kind of goes out of the hips really just gives you a little more curvature. And I love this color for the summer. Olive green is one of my most favorite colors on me. So I love wearing these pants. These are some of my go-to pants in the summer. And then this top, I mean, I just got this top and I am obsessed with it. It's so out of my comfort zone, just like the pattern, the colors, the back is open. I'm not used to like open anything when it comes to clothes, which is saying a lot because if you follow my Instagram, I'm rarely ever wearing clothes on there. But when it comes to clothes, I like to keep everything pretty closed. But this was definitely a step out of my comfort zone and I am so happy about it. One thing I love to do with these pants though is I have this like long gold necklace. I use that as a belt, surprisingly. I just think it's a fun way to accessorize. Necklaces don't always have to be for your neck. You can wrap them up, put them on your wrist, ankle, belt, whatever you desire. And then I just wore them with my little Ralph Lauren flip-flops that I got from DSW. Okay, so outfit number two may be my favorite outfit just because I have never owned a top like this, but how amazing is this top? This is Forever 21. It's just like this crochet or knit top. I don't know what you want to call this, but I love the color so much for summer. It's so airy and light and comfortable, and I just like to wear it with a cami or a tank top, just like simple black or white. I tried to pair this with a blue cami underneath it to make it like very colorful, but I was a little too much. You can kind of see it with my sleeve here. I mean, this is what it would kind of look like. It's a little more out of my comfort zone to wear like that bright of colors together, I guess I would say, because in my wardrobe at least, or how I like to style stuff, is I kind of like one sort of pop of color whenever it comes to an outfit, or completely neutral. So the fact that I even got a color like this was very different, but I'm really trying to up the game on color, you guys. As you can tell, my shirt before, I have some other colored pieces you're gonna see soon, but this was Forever 21. So cute, I love it so much. And then these pants were also Forever 21. These are 100% linen. They are so comfortable, so light for the summer, and they're very sheer and just like, I don't know, I feel like a mummy when I wear it. It's kind of like that mummy material, I guess you could say. Like, what is that called? Gauze. It's kind of gauzy, but it's comfortable and it's light and it's so cute and it fits around your booty so good. Don't even get me started. And the thing I love about it is it's not tight in the front. Like, you can see it's very loose. Well, not loose, it's still kind of tight, but in the front it's very forgiving, but in the back is where it gives you all that like comfort and just like lifts and booty popping realness. But I love these paired together. These are some of my favorite pants I've ever owned, so I'm so happy to find these. And then I decided to pair it with these wedges from Charlotte Russe. You guys can see them on my feet in the video. These I've had for forever, and they've lasted really, really well. I don't wear them as much as I would like to because they are actually kind of wobbly. I don't know if it's just how they're made or if I don't know how to walk in them, but I think they're cute. This paired really well to me in my eyes. But let me know what you guys think down below. Okay, so this next outfit, like all of my others, is one of my favorites just because of this super long wrap or pullover. I don't even know what to call this, but how stunning is this color? And the material is so light, you can basically see through it. It's just the airiest. I keep saying airy. Airy is like my word for this summer, apparently, but like, oh my god, this, I can't stress to you how comfortable this is. This is from Forever 21, and then this little bodysuit that I paired it with is from Express. And then I paired it with little Express white shorts to stay on trend with Express, I guess. I think I showed you guys these in my summer haul last year, I'm pretty sure. I don't know when I got these exactly, but these seem familiar. But I obviously brought them out again this summer because I love these types of shorts so much. They're so comfortable. It's almost like that linen material, but it's a little softer. What is this, cotton? Let's find out. Is linen. Oh, it is linen. See, but the other one's 100% linen. This is only 52%, and then 28% polyester, 18% viscose. I don't know. They are comfortable, and I know that much. And this, oh my, I can't, you guys. This wrap, I've never owned something like this, but how cute is this? Wearing this with anything, any like neutral color outfit is gonna dress it up so much. Any type of, I want more of these wraps. That's what I'm trying to say, you guys. I want like patterns, different colors. I would love, what color would I like? An olive green maybe, like the pants I have, or I would say teal, but I don't know. Blue is not my favorite color on me. I like to wear it, but that might be a bit much for something like this. But this is the outfit, this is outfit number 3. And again, I paired it with some wedges from Charlotte Russe. I actually got these wedges the same day. You guys saw these in my heel collection, I'm pretty sure. I don't know. My videos are so scattered in my head now. It's been forever. But these are what they look like. They have like the little wrapping. It's very cheap material, obviously. It's Charlotte Russe, but it's cute. You get what you pay for. So for outfit number 4, I used the same shoes as my last outfit. Let me just plop those on the ground. And then I picked up this shirt from Forever 21. Again, I think, actually this might be cotton. It's again though, that like very linen-y material. If you guys have not picked up anything linen, definitely give it a try. Also, how many times have I said linen in this video? I really need to shut my mouth because it's getting kind of annoying. But this is so cute. I love the arms on this. It's very flowy. It like flares out. It's very dramatic. I mean, you just spin around in it, you do whatever you want, it's very comfortable. And again, with these shorts from Express, these are the same types as the white ones, but they are just in navy or purple. You guys know I'm colorblind. I want to say these are navy. I feel so embarrassed. It's like I don't know what half the colors are. I'm not like that colorblind though, I should say that. Like I'm not as bad as I make it sound sometimes, but I'm always skeptical of my color decisions because I don't exactly always know what they are. But that being said, I thought this paired so well together, and how it looked on me, I don't mean to be cocky, but I loved how this outfit looked on me. Although these shorts and with the white ones, guys, I have a really bad tan line going on right now, and I have very bad like razor bumps. Is that what you call them? Razor bumps, razor burn. It's not cute. I used to wax my legs way back when, and that worked so much better for me, but I hate the process of letting your hair grow out. So I went back to shaving, but it leaves me with a red little bump. So if you guys have any tips for that, let me know. But back to the outfit. I'm like so sidetracked today. It's because of this triple shot. You guys, I woke up this morning so out of energy, and I am just, this past week has been rough and stressful and a mess. So caffeine is much needed. I'm like literally exposing myself. What's going on? But that is outfit number 4, I think. Okay, last outfit, thank God, because I am a mess today, as you guys can tell. Okay, so for this last outfit, honestly, you might want to hold down your wigs because they about to be snatched, honey. Like, how cute is this? You guys, this is one of my favorite outfits I've ever worn. This is a very, like, clubby type, night out type outfit. I don't know what I'm trying to say. I don't know how to describe outfits, you guys. I just know how to put them together, and I thought this was so cute. I paired them with these shoes from Lola Chutique, which are the designer knockoffs. I don't know the designer's name, but I mentioned them in my mini heel haul. All my references go back to other videos, so just like watch all my videos. You'll get all my references eventually, I promise. But these are them. They are the Illusion shoes, so you can see this is a clear moment. So you just have like a black, it's like a block. It's basically color blocking on your feet. That's as best as I can describe it. But those are super cute, very comfortable. You wouldn't expect it, but they are. And then I also paired this outfit with some white Hollister jeans that I took from above my shelf because I never wear white jeans, but with this outfit, I couldn't resist. I tried it with the linen pants. Didn't look as good. The linen was a little too casual for the shirt, which is from Akira. This shirt, you guys, how stunning is this shirt? I've had this for about a year. I've never worn it out. Don't ask me why. I've taken a ton of pictures in it. It's a very like photo opportunity type shirt, but I haven't actually had the chance to wear it out. I need an opportunity. If anyone wants to invite me somewhere where I can wear this, let me know, because I'm honestly about to just start wearing it to the grocery store, because I don't like just having this in my closet. It needs to be worn, it needs to be shown off to the world, and that's about it. What is going on? I'm a mess. This is what happens when you're a man. Your shoulders are too big for little noodle straps like this. Oh my god. Okay, you guys, if you have made it to the end of this video, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed all of my outfit ideas slash clothing haul slash summer vibes. I don't know. You guys, it's been a while since I've filmed. I've honestly been in such a filming funk. I don't know where YouTube is gonna go with me from now on. But how I see it, I'm just gonna have fun with it. I'm gonna film whenever I want. It might just be once a month. It might be once every 2 months. I don't know. My priorities are sort of changing, but when I actually get around to videos like this, I have such a fun time, and that's why I keep doing what I do. That's why I provide for you. Yeah, that's about it. And please, like, you guys, I'm genuinely curious. Please let me know what your favorite outfit was in the comments below. 1, 2, 3, 4, or 5. Or if you didn't like any of them, let me know too. I like the feedback. But until next time, you guys enjoy your summer. Post a bunch of cute photos, get new clothes, get cheap clothes. You guys, don't go out with the bougie stuff. It's not cute anymore. We like to save our coin here for things that really matter, aka going out to eat, going to the movies. That's like about it. That's like all I spend my money on. But you guys, you don't need a big budget to get cute clothes. Like, this is proof. Unless you don't think these are cute, then it's false proof. Okay, I'm obviously rambling, but you guys go enjoy the rest of your day wherever you are, and I will go enjoy the rest of mine. Bye, guys.